the terrifying redesign of Gotham's new serial killer. Detective Gordon begins to track down a serial killer linked to Arkham Asylum psychiatrist, Dr. Charles Quinton. He suspects that anyone treated by Quinton may be in danger and delves deeper into his investigation. When he visits Father Strasburg, he discovers that he is a member of a mysterious cult and is not pleased with Gordon's inquiries. Dressed in a moth costume, he transforms into mot-her and attacks Gordon with a swarm of moths at his own home, nearly killing him. However, an unidentified woman intervenes and saves Gordon. In this world where typical Batman villains don't exist, mot-her becomes a disturbing replacement for Killer Moth, establishing her own reign of terror by harnessing the power of moths and becoming a ruthless killer. She wields Killer Moth's weapons, but evolves into something even more unsettling than Killer Moth himself.